seasons with the New York Giants, three-time Pro Bowler, three-time Pro Bowler. My very first jersey that I ever had was a Tiki Barber jersey, so I'm really proud to introduce Tiki Barber, and he's got a personal story I know he wants to share with you guys today.
Thank you, guys. I'll be quick so you guys can come say hello and get home and watch the Giants, who are hopefully beating up the Redskins right now. Well, thank you, first of all, to Shop Rite for having me again. This is the third, maybe fourth year that I've done this in a row, all at different locations. So I love coming out and meeting all of you all that are putting this on, but also all the fans that are here. Like Madonna, my mother is a breast cancer survivor. She is 23 years now, and she was a fighter, and she put up a mantra on our wall and told us constantly, I'm either going to get busy living or get busy dying, and she beat it. But not everyone is so lucky, and especially when you start thinking about kids who deal with self-confidence issues if they do lose their hair. I wish I could donate hair, but I lost mine years ago to stress and probably too much football. But I thank you all for being here, being a part of this, and spreading the word. Even if you don't donate any of your locks today, I hope that you encourage your friends or relatives or anyone in your community to give back and donate their hair. Help Pantene, help kids. It's really an important thing for our communities and for our kids in our community. So thank you, Pantene. Thank you, ShopRite. And thank you all for coming today. Appreciate you.